Sorry, there was some problem with the connection before this. So like I was saying that today, this live that I'm going to do, I am actually nervous about it because I'm going to be doing it with an amazing stand-up artist, Puneet, and I'm just waiting for him to join, and then I don't know how that conversation is going to go. I am not the funny one here. He's the funny guy here. So don't expect anything funny from me. He expects me to say some jokes and all of that. I don't know. Hi, a lot of my friends are there. Hi, Achint ma'am. How are you? Hi, Anirudh. So yes, I'm looking forward to this interaction with him. I hope I don't make a fool of myself. Because whenever I go for these stand-ups, I generally never sit in the front row because I'm really scared that they'll pick me up and they will troll me, or you know, they will take me on stage and meri band bajayenge. So main bhi wait kar rahi hu ki wo join kare. How are you, Achint ma'am? I don't know if you're still there on the live right now. Where is he? I don't know. Hi, Puneet. You need to send me a request to join in so that I will accept it. Hi, Prateek. How are you? I'm surprised you're there on my live. I never see you on my live. Rats. Okay, let me check if you've sent me a request. Okay, there, Puneet.
Prateek, shut up. All my... Really, seriously, all my friends and close people are very mean. Hi, Puneet.
Hi. Good morning.
मेरी फटी फटी है. मुझे कभी किसी लाइव में इतना डर नहीं लगा है.
Well,
कमीने दोस्त है. क्या क्या?
Can you see me? Can you see me? Is this working? Is the technology working?
Yes, I can see you. Can you see me?
I can see you, but my screen is stuck. So, okay. I hope I'm not looking too bad. Okay. Actually, I'm nervous also, man, because
I've done all. Why are you nervous?
Because I've done all my lives, you know. But then you have all these fans waiting, and then they get to see a 34-year-old man with a heavy beard, and they'll be disappointed.
Oh no, no, they're looking for a lot of fun from your side. वरना तो मेरे life तो यार वो ही होते हैं यार जैसे interesting होगा.
What do you usually do in your lives? Do you go live often?
I mean, no, I mean, there are lives where people ask me questions and those are interviews and whatever. But, main thodi na yaar, itni funny hoon. Bahut pressure aa gaya funny hone. Kya?
Hello, ma'am, what is your favorite color, ma'am? Ye sab hota hai kya aapke live mein? my lives are very different, man. People come and ask me questions from nihilism and philosophy and Bojack Horseman. So, even I'm looking forward to some fun for a change.
There are some friends of yours who are writing, we love Puneet.
Oh, great. Thank you. Namaskar, Mitro.
Yaar, I don't know.
No, like, I used to do 8 p.m. live. Man. People are saying, 8 baje mat rakho kyunki Modi ji aate, 8 baje humko PTSD hota hai.
अभी तो
बजे आते हैं
नहीं नहीं मतलब हर मैं तो वेट करती हूँ कि वो कब आएंगे मतलब सीरियसली द फर्स्ट टाइम इन माय लाइफ आई लुक फॉरवर्ड कि लाइक रात को जब आता है ना वो अनाउंसमेंट एक तो मैं पूरी रात सोती नहीं हूँ तो अगर सुबह आने वाला होता है तो मैं एक्सटेंड करके जागती हूँ 9 बजे 11 बजे तक वो देखने के लिए
मतलब
two days I tried and then I felt sick and I felt like I got corona. So then I went back to the normal routine of sleeping in the morning and waking up in the evening.
So are you up like late in the night, all night? I'm sleeping at sunrise.
Morning. Yes, till morning around 7, 8.
I think my Jio connection is giving up on me. But you can see me, right? My image is stuck.
Yeah, I can see you. But then we have to have like a... Is there a lag when we are speaking?
Is there... I have a... Just give me 5 seconds.
Okay. Then I will see who is there here. My God, a lot of friends of Puneet are here. A lot of fans of Puneet are here.
Okay. Yeah. So I got this. Let's see if this works. This is a small Mission Impossible kind of thing. What are the last stand-up show you went to before everything shut down?
I went to this one in Bandra, which happens, I don't know the place, I can't remember the place ka name, but it happens late night, the late night comedy show which happens in Bandra. What's the club's name? Khar, I think. Yeah. Huh?
That's where all the Habitat, no, Khar station ke bahar jo hai.
Nee, Habitat nahi hai, dusra koi naam. मेरे डॉग बीच में भागते रहेंगे. I can't remember. One second, just one second. Give me one second.
Okay. Hi guys, I'll just take this time to say hi to people who are here. Ankit is here. Shikha is here. Bhushan Singare is here. Akash.
Yes. Sorry, my dogs will keep bothering beech-beech mein. Are you there? They are asking you, are you stoned?
Me? No, that's my perpetual state of consciousness.
Yeah?
That's my perpetual state of consciousness. I don't need external agents.
Anyway, tell me.
When do you do your yoga, man? If you wake up at 7, when do you do your...
Evening, 8, 9, 10 at night.
अरे पूरा उल्टा हो गया यानी.
पूरा उल्टा. मतलब दोपहर को तो मेरे दोस्त बोलते हैं कि अरे अभी तो तुम्हारा मतलब अभी तो बहुत अर्ली है और सो जाओ थोड़ी देर और. मतलब 3-4 बजे उठती हूँ कभी कभी. बट अभी बहुत मतलब मैं क्या करूँ लेकिन करे क्या. मतलब मुझे लगता है दिन में उठ के भी कर क्या लूंगी. And actually, half the world is awake at night. Most people are.
But they always were, man. I mean, even earlier. I guess I have friends who are weird, no? Because I'm not into comedy. So some comedians anyway were never sleeping on time. No? Because the shows happen late, right? It happens at 9, 10 o'clock. So you have to be full power at that time. So you can't sleep after that. You're high in your mind. No? It's like an adrenaline rush. So you can't sleep early after that. And really, how lonely people are. Ever like somebody's meme, you know, at 2 a.m. or 3 a.m. they will instantly DM you, hi, what's up? Because they are also awake like you, looking for someone to talk to. So, you know, the biggest epidemic in the world is loneliness, so not corona. So, abhi halat pura hoga na. I don't know how people are managing. I thought people will go absolutely crazy and come out on the streets or something. Woh hua nahi abhi.
Yeah, bahut bahut mental nikalne wale hain. Matlab, I also go through these phases. दो दिन एकदम खुश रहती हूँ, फिर दो दिन एकदम दुखी हो जाती हूँ, फिर दो दिन के लिए एकदम अजीब मूड, फिर जो सीरीज देखती हूँ उस हिसाब से मेरा माइंड इन्फ्लुएंस हो जाता है. सो अगर मैं फ्रेंड्स देख रही हूँ तो नॉर्मल हो गई, हाउ टू गेट अवे विद मर्डर देख रही हूँ तो एकदम पागल जैसा दिमाग, मेरा शाकी दिमाग हो जाता है. मतलब आई हैव गॉन मैड. समटाइम्स आई फील लाइक कुछ कंट्रोल नहीं है अपने ऊपर मैं, और मैं ऐसे आई एम लेटिंग इट बी. ये फेज आने दे रही हूँ, जैसा फील हो रहा है वैसा कर रही हूँ. अगर कभी मन करता है कि कुछ भी ना करूँ पूरे दिन तो कुछ नहीं करती फिर मैं पूरे.
There's no point putting pressure on yourself because this is such an unnatural sort of setting right now that you can't be productive.
अच्छा your volume is a little low, हाँ? I can't hear you very clearly.
Okay, how about now? Should I use these? I bought these from Kandivali station.
Volume is a little less.
Okay, hold on. I'll use my AI. Is this better? Hello. Is this louder?
Yeah, better.
Okay, all right. So are you staying with family? I see your mom sometimes in your TikTok videos.
It's not my mom. She basically has been living with me. She is like family to me. She is basically, I'll have four pugs. I live with them in Andheri. And there are two ladies who stay with me. They're like my family to me. They take care of the house, they take care of me, they take care of the dogs, they take care of everything. So I have been very lucky to have them with me. I also get great food. So, mummy jaisi hi hai.
Oh, great. All right. What are the names of the pugs, man?
1, 2, July and August.
Really? Is it random or does it mean something? Is it like a birthday or something? Is it an
animal? I thought that one, मतलब ऐसा नाम कोई दुनिया में किसी को अपने पक्का रखेगा नहीं तो बहुत यूनिक होगा.
Ah, so you're going for unique. Wow. But you've been a Mumbai girl all your life, right? You're Mumbai, right?
Yes.
You're, are you team Mumbai?
Yeah, from Chembur. My parents live in Chembur.
Oh, that's very hardcore. That's hardcore Mumbai.
Yeah.
I was thinking, what would be a better city to be locked down in if not Mumbai? Would you be anywhere else right now under lockdown?
अरे यार मतलब फिर तो कोई हिल स्टेशन विद अ व्यू होना चाहिए था क्योंकि अभी तो यू नो वेर आई स्टे इन लोखंड वाला मार्केट बाय द वे इन द मार्केट तो मतलब मुझे दुकान और बस यही दिखते हैं मुझे मेरे पास कोई व्यू भी नहीं मतलब सोचो सो इट्स जस्ट इट्स अ ग्लोरिफाइड जेल माई हाउस लिटरली मतलब बस सब है फेसिलिटीज है लेकिन मुझे तो एटलीस्ट यहाँ थोड़ा सा मुझे कुछ हिल स्टेशन टाइप कुछ व्यू मिल जाए बस
I know, man. I was thinking if you have a beach house, this would have been better. But then in a hill station, you wouldn't get all your services, no? Like all your grocery and all. If you can't get, then that's a problem. No? Bombay mein at least mil raha hai sab kuch.
So where would you be if you had to be somewhere else?
I think the logical answer is Kerala. Because they are the most sorted right now. Yeah, it's the most sorted state in the country anyway. Yeah. And Kerala is beautiful. I spent some time in Kerala myself.
No, you're speaking with respect to the way the corona is being handled.
I'm losing you. I think Kandivali tak ab tak Vikas pahuncha nahi hai. Can you see me?
I can see you, but I don't know why I'm getting my voice. Can you hear me?
Yeah, the voice is big. I can hear you now, but now it's buffering.
Kandivali.
Okay, if you guys. Hello, 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 hello. Okay. Let me try something else.
Yeah, can you hear me? I don't know where it is. I can hear you.
Well, Langbai is saying internet mein. Okay, you can hear me. Cool. All right.
Yeah.
I was saying, dude, that Kerala is a beautiful state to be in also. Like, if you go anywhere in the state, it is so green. And it's like one long continuous village. Oh, and there are backwaters everywhere. And it's very civilized. It's very quiet. And people all move around in a very orderly fashion. There are drunkards also, but they keep to themselves, I think. And the healthcare is pretty top-notch.
Yeah, and I think they have phased out, right, with the way the CM has opened up the lockdown, right, slightly. So things have come back to a little
Yeah, better than before. And if you open it up, it will again increase. That's my fear. No, aapko lagta hai ye May 3rd tak lockdown khatam hoga? Chance hi nahi hai na Mumbai mein to.
I don't see
life going back to normal.
I think they're prepared कि उन तक तो हुआ है तो mentally prepared हो गए हैं कि वापस May 3rd को आएगा big announcement कि एक और महीना रहो अंदर अभी
हमारा तो शोज बंद ही हो गया है only in parts and I can see random people saying hi. Should I try exiting and coming back once?
Yeah.
I mean, that's the only tech support I know. Okay. Cool. I'll see you in a few.
Okay. So till then, I'll speak to people who are there right now and saying hi and everything. I don't know if I can. Yes, I can see all your messages now, clearly.
is there anything that you want to speak about? Kishore, are you still there on the stage? I don't know. You're saying that the quality is poor. Go back off and can you see me clearly? People, please tell me. There are a few people who are writing that my video quality is poor, but can the other people just respond and tell me if you can see me clearly or not? Joining in. Can you see me? We are वापस आने वाले हैं पुनीत. तब तक मुझे please बताएंगे कि अगर आपको clearly दिख रहा है कि नहीं फिलहाल. दिख रहा है ना? विमल has just given me a thumbs up. Can you see me clearly? Can you hear me clearly? Okay, so I will come back live again.